Hey guys, Modeling Weekly here. Today I will be building the entire interior for the Airfix 172 scale Boeing B17 Flying Fortress. So I hope you enjoy the video and let's get on with it. To glue all interior parts, I used Tamiya extra thin cement. The cockpit had lots of great detail, which was nice to see. All of the interior parts were painted with Vallejo Model Air 71.016 USAF Olive Drab. Next to paint was the instrument panel, which I painted with Vallejo Model Color Black. To add more detail to the interior, all surfaces were dry brushed with Tamiya X11 Silver. Once dry brushing was complete, I gave the entire cockpit a black panel liner wash. Any excess wash was removed with a cotton bud dampened with white spirit. It included a decal for the instrument panel, which was really easy to apply. Unfortunately, the kit didn't come with seatbelt decals, so I had to fashion my own using masking tape. Some parts in the bomb bay were painted with Tamiya X11 Silver as hinted in the instruction booklet. Thank you. entire bomb bay was also weathered eventually, just like the cockpit was. Bombay was probably the hardest thing to assemble in the entire kit, but managed it in the end. Once the bomb bay was completed, I glued it to the cockpit section. Interior detail included radio equipment and other electrical supplies. As this kit has some great interior detail, it would be a shame if it was lost once it was locked away in the fuselage, so I decided to install some LED lights to highlight it once the fuselage was joined. I originally tried using super glue to attach the lights, but then later resorted to hot glue. and here is an example of the lights working in action. This rear wheel well was later painted flat black. The nose cone detail was just as good as the rest of the kit. Here is the finished interior. Airfix have done a great job detailing it this time, and I'm really happy with the result. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you watch out for the other parts of this series that will be coming soon. And thanks for watching. Bye.